exciting is because I just watched the last recordings back and I discovered that it is like impossible to hear me. So I'm going to turn off the music. Because even at the lowest possible setting, it was still way too loud. So I messed with my settings a little bit, and I don't know. Let me know in the comments if you can hear me better.
You want some?
Power Dino.
I never miss.
Shut up, you stupid Quincy's. You're annoying. Upgrade instead of sending balloons.
Are you kidding me? Nothing gets past my bow.
I beg to differ. There's quite a few things getting past your bow. Maybe not anymore because you boosted, but there were quite a few things. Oh, I'm not paying attention. Man thought he was gonna get some lives on me, but he didn't.
Awesome.
These gonna be grouped or spaced? Or grouped, okay. And he's going Spike Factory. Because of course he is. Blood. Boosted twice now. I mean, if he can he had to boost against blues, there's no way he can. Though he's got an apprentice. I should probably get my apprentice up. Start getting the experience. In the camera defense. I don't know what he's trying to achieve here, but whatever it is, it's not working. And we're gonna start. Okay. I don't know if this is the most efficient way to boost income, but I'm just... See, BTD... BTD Battles 1... This... the balloon sentence have the same efficiency for like sending in, but looking at this, I don't think that's the case for this. All balloon types cost 25 to boost one. Is he really trying that? There is a chat thing, but I'm not gonna BM because that would be a back to sending black balloons. Of course, he's just mow straight through his spike factor is. Defeat. I don't know why it keeps doing that. I'm assuming they disconnect or something. I don't know what that is. But it's a thing that keeps happening. And I'm not complaining. Alright. Let's play another one. Ready? I like this map, but I think we're gonna keep it.
You want some?
I'm gonna do that, because this doesn't look like it's a very good map for, what's it called, helipods.
I never miss.
He's got a gold bow, or a bronze bow, or a yellow one. I'm assuming it's gold. Even though gold would make a terrible material for a bow. Yeah.
Target.
All right, get me attack. has income above 400. Sending greens because I'm pretty sure on round 5 they upgrade to group. Alright. So now the question is, does at round 6 are yellows? No, they are not. Okay. So it's probably round 7 that they upgrade. So we'll try again on round 7. Yeah, let's go. He's going banana farms. I don't know if it's going to be enough. He's going to have to boost. Got a lot of yellows saved up. It's not looking good for him. Alright, round 9 probably means the pinks, yep. He's gonna have to sell his farm. Like he's got it now, but he lost a lot of lives. I should probably focus on defense now. I've got a huge eco lead. Group they are. That's G.
Come on.
Put the mouse on the Quincy ability. That's what we like to see. Yep. That's gonna do it for today's videos, but I'll see you guys probably tomorrow because I'm out of college right now. Alright, let's see you next time.